Graduation and commencement exercises of the Taft Union High School District. We're here tonight to honor the class of 1995. At this time, please remain standing, and we will have the national anthem played by the Taft Union High School Band under the direction of Dr. Lloyd Shires. All stand, please. Please be seated. And now senior class president Ryan Love will make some preliminary statements and make a presentation.
Taft Union High to embark on a journey where at the end we would find ourselves more mature, more sure of ourselves, and in short, more complete. Along with these things, we have also found a home. This campus you see behind me isn't just a place we go to every morning, 5 days a week. It's a place where we forge lifelong friendships, it's a place where we decide what we're going to do in life, and most importantly, it's a place where we learn who we are. We don't just go through this learning process haphazardly, either. We have dedicated and caring teachers beside us who go out of their way to make sure we can work that calculus problem whether we understand Shakespeare. Over the past 4 years, it's been impossible to not see the dedication the teachers here at Taft Union High have towards their students. Because of this dedication, the class of 1995 has decided that as our gift to Taft High, we will be erecting a memorial here on campus that will list the names of those teachers that have or will show their dedication by working at Taft High for 30 years or more. Wow. This year, there is one such person retiring. Because of his special dedication to the class of 1995, wow. We would like to present Mr. Glenn Engel with this plaque and our very special thanks. I would like to wish class of 1995 good luck and prosperity in whatever you do. Thank you.
And now our superintendent, Mr. Jerry Dragoo, will introduce those on the platform.
Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to Taft High School and our school's 81st commencement. It gives me great honor to introduce to you the special people here on the speaker's podium area. I should first mention, my name is Jerry Dragoo. I'm a member of the graduating class of 1964. Mrs. Janice Morton, President of the Board of Trustees, a member of the class of 1961. Mr. Tom White, Clerk of the Board, member of the class of 66. Mr. Les Clark, class of 61. Mr. Stan Barrett, class of 43. And Mr. Gary Morris, class of 1972. Others on the dais, we've met our principal, Mr. Pat Mills. Dr. Gary Short, the Director of Pupil Services. Mrs. Sheldon Kerner, member of the counseling staff. Mr. Clint Likens, also a counselor. Mr. Bill Wickwire, the supervisor of attendance and student record. We do have one other counselor who's sitting out here with the teaching staff, Mr. Mike McCormick, member of the class of 1965. At this time, we would like to honor some very special members of the graduating class. May I please have the valedictorians and the salutatorian come forward. Seat, and Wes, we're going to put you on the spot. It is my honor this year again to present the medals and recognize those members of the graduating class with the highest grade point averages. Typically, the valedictorian in the graduating class is that member of the class with the highest grade point average, and the salutatorian, that member with the second highest grade point average. We have a very unusual circumstance this year. We have five students who have nothing but A's for 4 years. Valedictorians will have a five-way tie, but I would like to begin by recognizing our salutatorian, second highest grade point average, in this case 4.102, Mr. Wes Morris. Wes is going to be attending college in Missouri, or for those of us who know that part of the world, Missouri, Rolla campus. He intends to major in architectural engineering. He was active in the Interact and the Key Club, CSF, AFS, and a member of the officers for the senior class. Wes Morris, class salutatorian. Once more, class salutatorian, Wes Morris. Now the class valedictorians. I will introduce them one at a time and present the medals, and then these five members of the graduating class are going to give a combined address to the audience this evening. And I'm going to begin in an unorthodox manner. We're going to introduce them in alphabetical order, but in reverse. The first of the five valedictorians, they all have a grade point average of 4.143, and as I mentioned, that's including AP classes and everything, all A's for 4 years. First valedictorian is John Usry. John attends the continuous education at UCLA. He will major in political science. He was a member of the ASB Commission, CSF, and the Interact Club. Congratulations, John. Second, Jason Teal. Jason intends to enroll next fall at the University of California, Berkeley. Either majoring in law or business management. He's a senior class rep and the SB commissioner, and with the band and the radio club. Jason Teal. A lot shorter when he was one of my Cubs guys. Third, Mr. Jeff Shutt. Jeff will start his postgraduate career at the earliest because he has to report for duty at the U.S. Air Force Academy later this month. His major is undetermined, but it will be some form of military science and engineering. He has also been active in the Associated Student Body Government, been on the band, and the CSF, and a variety of other class and ASB officers. Jeff Shutt. Miss Linda Asadri. Linda also will be enrolling at UC Berkeley. She intends to study genetics or biological sciences. She's been active in the ASB government, a member of the Key Club and Interact Clubs, and a member of the Soccer Club and the Foreign Language Club president. Linda Asadri. Valedictorian number five is Carly Ackerman. Carly intends to enroll at Point Loma Nazarene College. She will major in either business or in education. She's a member of the Key Club, the AFS, the CSF, and the Derek. I do believe she was the editor this year's Derek. Carly Ackerman. Now at this time, the presentation of the valedictorians and their address to the audience. Thank you.
Ceremonies, we will still be seniors and a part of Taft High. However, by the end of this event, we will begin to go our separate ways. Some of us will remain together, others will soon be miles apart. But no matter which direction our paths lead, we will always take the memories of these last 4 years with us. Although we have been in school 745 days, 19 hours, and 24 minutes, it seems like just yesterday we were eating our first lunch off campus.
We will never forget what happened to us on the first freshman Friday, or being pegged with tennis balls by the class of 92 at our first rally, or wondering just how hard finals would be. We will easily recall getting lost our first day of school, our first sports victory, and seeing the drag queen cheerleaders at the Powder Puff for the first time. We will always remember seeing the incoming underclassmen getting shorter and shorter in height and being sent home by Libby for breaking the dress code. All that will soon be behind us after tonight, but the experiences, both good and bad, will forever live on in our hearts. Together we have finally made it through. Each diploma given and received today is a key. It is up to us to find which door to unlock. The future awaits. Our memories and accomplishments have been many, but our lives have yet to begin. Something different will be felt by each one of us as we walk across this stage tonight. For some of us, it will seem like a finish line. For others, a starting point. For all of us, it is the end of 12 years of growing, learning, and maturing. It is the closing of another chapter in our lives, and the page has been turned with pride and fulfillment.
We have seen and felt each high school moment as it flew by, from homecoming to the prom, from back to school night to this night of our graduation. Here at Taft High, we all lost a few friendships, but we strengthened the old and gained new. Our struggles were many, but we made it through the tough times on the shoulders of our best friends, then stood for those same friends as they needed us to lean on. But now we are older, and some of us must say goodbye to our friends, family, and high school loves for what may seem like forever. We are about to begin our adult lives. We now have only our dreams and aspirations to limit us, and with God's help, we have the potential to reach any height. We may now feel as if we're on top of the world, but we've actually only begun the climb.
You realize that you've graduated, but you go around like things are the same. But when you stand here in front of thousands of people, it has a way of hitting you all at once. We've set personal goals for ourselves, and now we can enjoy some of the benefits. To God goes the glory. Of course, more work lies ahead. However, we are not alone. Thank you, parents, for your love and support. Teachers, your efforts are the seeds to our success. We now stand here not knowing what to expect. It's been real, and it's been fun. And yes, it's been real fun. Ready or not, world, here we come. Congratulations, class of 1995. Goodbye, and God bless.
At this time, the Taft Union High School chorus will sing under the direction of Miss Ann Myers. Graduates, please stand. As principal, I hereby certify that the graduates before us have met the requirements as set forth by the Board of Trustees to receive their diplomas. I present the class of 1995. First to receive their diplomas will be those graduating with highest honors. They will be followed by those graduating with high honors. And then the seniors, the rest of the graduates will be receiving their diplomas in alphabetical order. And will the seniors graduating with highest honors please come forth now. Remaining graduates, please be seated.
Valedictorian, Harley Ann Ackerman. She has a great number of 4.13. She is a life member. Class valedictorian, Linda Asadri. She has a GPA of 4.14. She is a life member. class valedictorian, Jeffrey Edward McNeil Chuck. GMAT GPA 4.14, GMAT Life Number. Class valedictorian, Jason Thomas Keel. GMAT GPA 4.14, GMAT Life Number. Class valedictorian, John Martin Usry. GMAT GPA 4.14, GMAT Life Number. Last salutatorian, Wesley J. Morris. GMAT GPA 4.12, CSF Life Number. Again with highest honors, Vaughn Reed Ray. GMAT GPA 4.11, CSF Life Number. Graduating with highest honors, Kevin James Gill. GMAT GPA 4.01. Graduating with highest honors, Tyson Sean Miller. GMAT GPA 3.97. Graduating with highest honors, Todd Christopher Simonson, GMAT GPA 3.94.
He's got a fan back there.
Graduating with highest honors, Rebecca Everts, GMAT GPA 3.87. Graduating with highest honors, Elizabeth Hunter Cooper, GMAT GPA 3.84. Graduating with highest honors, Jeremy Trinity Gregory, GMAT GPA 3.78, CSF Life Number. Graduating highest honors, April Rochelle Stewart, GMAT GPA 3.77. And graduating with highest honors, Dana Irene Roberts, GMAT GPA 3.76. The graduates graduating with high honors, please come forward.
Graduating with high honors, Christine Sperling, CSF Life Member, GPA 3.73. Graduating with high honors, Michael Bullens, GPA 3.72. Graduating with high honors, Elizabeth Diane Eubanks, GPA 3.72. Graduating with high honors, Rodney Scott Grantham, GPA 3.67. Graduating with high honors, Rebecca Dawn Rowden, GPA 3.63. Graduating with high honors, Andrew Holland, 3.57. Graduating with high honors, Jennifer Throckmorton, 3.52. Graduating with high honors, Angela Lynn Davis, 3.51. Graduating with high honors, Angela Star Soria, 3.51. Graduating with high honors, Amy Rose Ekdahl, 3.50. Graduating with high honors, Crystal Lynn Grant, 3.50. And now, the remaining graduates will please come forward, led by the A's and M's, and we will alternate those as we progress throughout the rest of the ceremony. A's and M's, please come forward now, followed by the second rows.
Group of young people there.
Stephen Ray Albino.
Daniel Edward Martin.
Rusty Anderson.
Sharon Lynn Matney.
Erica Mariana Angulo.
Melanie Noelle McGinnis.
Michael John Antrim.
Della Jean Metter.
Noel Eugene Armstrong.
Jeffrey Patrick Minor.
James Thomas Arnold.
Nathan John Minor.
Peter S. Bayon.
Candace Renee Moore.
Jamie Lynn Bailey.
Michelle Ruth Morrow.
Julie Michelle Baldwin.
David Newdorf.
Sarah Catherine Barnes.
Deborah Louise Nielsen.
Krista Leanne Bendel.
Japanese exchange student Aya Noguchi.
Mike Howard Berry.
Roslyn Evotia Nua.
Andrea Renee Billingsley.
All right, let's please refrain from that so that the others can hear the others being announced, please, and pronounced. Samuel D. Odo.
Fred Bishop.
Michael William Peace.
Nicole Lynn Bledsoe.
David John Perry.
Selena Brown.
Tiffany Teresa Perry. Linda Ellen Phipps.
Michael Brummett.
Marilyn S. Wally.
Michael Burrell.
Sabrina Lee Ramos.
Bobby Joe Burleson.
Jessica Raven Reisner.
Brian Wayne Butts.
Scott Reeves.
Karen Glenn Byington.
Amy Marie Reynolds.
Ingrid Paola Cardoso.
Boris Ricken.
Corey A. Carter.
Matthew Aaron Ritter.
Steve Coleman.
Deborah Joel Rogers.
Jamie Leland Thompson.
Damon Paul Rodriguez.
Melissa Jean Cowan.
Brian James Rojas.
Kelly Marie Davis.
Scott Wayne Ronich.
Matthew Davis.
Christina Sue Rouse.
Danielle Teresa DeCambra.
Stephen Robert Rouse.
Sarah Beaver Beer.
Roy Ruelas.
Justin Douglas.
April Jeanette Sage.
Lee Allen Duke.
David Thomas Scalera.
Kelly Kelly Dyer.
Bonnie Scarfo.
Terry Easley.
John Schultz.
Jennifer Marlene Edmondson.
Lisa Rochelle Schuyler.
Sophia Espinosa.
Neil Matthew Sharp.
Bibi Darlene Fitzpatrick.
Jennifer Lynn Skinner.
Terry Turner Fivefo.
Cassie Jean Smith.
James Lynn Fleetwood.
Christopher Thomas Smith.
Herbert Dale Gates.
Robin Renee Spangler.
Michael Lee Gilmore.
Justin Robert Spears.
Heather Christine Golden.
Emily Marie Sullivan.
Christian Mallory Gray.
Jared Kevin Sullivan.
Madeline Michelle Hamilton.
Jason Summers.
Joe Harmon.
John James Swearingen.
Marisa Joyce Bond Carroll.
Marina Tafoya Meadow.
Ryan Ed.
Claudia Elizabeth Topete.
Robin Sue Heber.
Eric Dragaser.
Cynthia Henderson.
Chris Trainer.
Denise Christine Hill.
Joshua Truesdale.
Paris Renee Cook.
Brian Vaughn.
Amanda Gail Howard.
Janine Renee Del Pena.
Richard Kyle Hudson.
Jeremy Breedenberg.
Mariah Lynn Isbell.
Karis Lee Wagner.
Jason Lee Jackson.
Christopher Grant Walchok.
Mike Brock Jackson.
Marion Scott Waldrop.
William Borsey Jaster.
Brian Scott Walker.
Aaron Michael Jones.
Derek Joshua Watson.
Juliana Jordan.
William Jeff Winninger.
Sarah Marie King.
Jason Helmut Whitman.
Tony Reese Kincaid.
John C. Westcott.
Joseph Brandon Kinney.
Deanna Keller White.
Jeremy Wayne Letterman.
Gary Williams.
Brandy Janelle Lichtenberger.
Amber Dawn Williamson. Dusty Wise.
Joseph Miller.
Scott Michael Yadin.
Alberto Lopez.
Pamela Yandel.
Austin Mario Lopez.
Sean Patrick Yars.
Rosa Maria Lopez.
Brian Eugene Young.
Ryan Neil Love.
Byron Young. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the class of 1995. Please stand. That concludes our program for tonight. We thank you for coming. You may come down to the stadium floor if you want to take pictures and congratulate these seniors or the graduates at this time.